Hi everyone, and welcome to the UniCreepy channel. The world of cryptocurrencies is constantly evolving and is updated daily with new projects. Many of them do not make any sense or just try to take your money. But today I found a project for you that you will definitely like and trust. I will tell you about the platform called KCC, its features, benefits, and much more. The video will be dedicated to the event taking place on this platform, so let's get started. First of all, I suggest you go to the official website of the project to study it in more detail. Here you will find information about the project, its goals, benefits, roadmap, and much more. KCC is a decentralized public network with EVM compatibility and high performance. The project was created by the fan community of KSS and KuCoin, and its goals are to solve the problems of low performance and high compatibility of the public network, and provide users with a faster, more convenient, and more affordable solution. Moving on below, we will find the main advantages of KCC. For example, the project is fully compatible with EVM and ERC20 smart contracts, which ensures extremely low migration costs. Blocks in the network are created every 3 seconds, thus faster transaction confirmation and higher chain performance. KCC supports the proof-of-stake authority consensus algorithm, which is more efficient, secure, and reliable. KCC also uses the KuCoin token to pay for gas to conduct transactions. Below you will find the project roadmap and a list of partners such as KuCoin, KuCoin Ventures, KuCoin Labs, TokenView, Maven Capital, and many more. Currently, the projects in the KCC ecosystem cover decentralized exchanges, wallets, DeFi, NFT, DAO, GameFi, etc. TVL on-chain has exceeded $66 million. In order to move on to further steps, you need to connect your wallet to the KCC network. Everything is very simple here, and you will need to follow 3 steps. First of all, go to the project's website and click on the Connect Wallet button. Next, type the KCC in the search bar and click on the KCC mainnet. After that, you will add a new network. The project is currently hosted by KCC Unicorn Carnival Week, a collaborative network project event organized by KCC. During this carnival, you will complete various tasks on the platform and will be able to receive a share of 5,000 KCS, as well as many other rewards and NFT airdrops. The event will be held in 3 stages. During the first stage, the event KCC Project Grand Expo Week will be held, which will last until May 11th. Further, until May 16th, the Week of the Best Unicorns will be held. In addition, a special event for users of the Ethereum, BNB Chain and Avalanche Networks is being held from May 6th to 16th. This event has a huge prize fund. During the entire event, the best users will be able to receive additional rewards and tokens. The event is aimed at exploring and supporting elite projects on KCC, while it became known that 108 projects submitted applications for the KCC Unicorn Contest, and about 50% of them completed deployment on KCC. You can see a list of some of them on your screens. In order to take part in the event, go to the project website and subscribe to its social networks. Next, select the project in which you would like to participate and complete the necessary tasks. Keep in mind that each project offers its own unique tasks. If you're interested in this project, you can get acquainted with it personally by clicking on the link in the description under this video. Do not forget to subscribe to the social networks of the platform, so as not to miss its latest events and updates. Thank you for watching and goodbye.